again, having taught here for almost 30 years at St. Joseph's School, never would have imagined myself in this position or that this would be happening in my lifetime, really. So hopefully our communities are shining a light that'll go inland to other, I guess I'm trying not to use the word conservative or communities, but more communities will open their hearts to inclusivity and acceptance and, you know, to realize love is love and everyone is human. We're all in this together.